Looking again at the regions on this drain characteristic graph, answer the next question. In which region is a JFET operated for most applications?